talking about?
Well, I mean,
Otto, you're going to be carried back. Max, the size of a small bullock. Right, get him under control. Is he under control? Yes. Good. Turn right. That's our bird, Pennine Bernie's carters. They'll be round in front of the beer tent. Take the kids to see them. If you've got some spare coin, they're collecting for the Animal Cancer Charity Trust.
Come on, we're going.
Otto, come on, we can manage another 50 yards. That's the one to go for, kids. Otto. And for a large dog, Otto has got very small and very sharp teeth. So,
thank you.
Captain. In about 5 minutes from now, with their first show. And on the climactic stage at the moment, the Jimmy Hunter welcome down to the fire.
Thank you.
Carlos dog, the yellow Labrador. So if you see a yellow Labrador, he'll be extremely friendly. He's also...
Thank you. Right.
Oh,
at Christmas, I think we're going to have to get there about 20 seconds.
Halifax, start the car. He's going to announce the decision. You'll shake him off at the bottom of the silver bank, I'm sure. Right, John.
Gareth, they must be related to the judge, I think. In some way. Shake hands with that young lady. And if you come and cheek inside. Thank you very much. There we are. There we go.
The first one that went past on a bend back. followed by another one with a straight axle. Pretty smooth, it was a lot better tractor, started a lot better and everything. Then we have another green goal, 35, petrol run. For a change. Right, this is a flip to Mapplethorpe in 158 four-wheel drive. Quite rare in this country. You'll have just a part of the one like it. I'm very nice to turn down that one is. Here we have a Mapplethorpe 135 motor power. Some sort of box can see that they have mud guard on the front and a square and tight mud guard on the back. And the industrial version of the Green Goal 35. Now this is another French built tractor, this is the 8.7 inch, built in Beauvais, France. Right, this is another industrial one, this is the Massey Fergus MF20. The same tractor as the 135. Working close off the farm. Then we have a Massey Fergus 35 as a vineyard book. Notice this is a lot narrower and faster. This might be near Gary, it does take a lot of room. Right, back onto the Grey Fergus. This one's fitted with a fertilizer spreader on the back. We have another Massey Fergus 35 carbon power. I'm glad you're here. The move up in power quite considerably for the Massey Fergus 1200. Heavy steer in the middle, equal size wheel. You can see the versatility on that one. It's in the middle. Right, then we have a bit of a contrast here, of a Grey Fergus four-wheel drive with a different type of engine in that one. Right, now we move on to the general of the tractor. Right then, got a Duffield here, with a little trailer on the back with a few passengers in this one. Converted by county, this is 1164, four-wheel drive county. Then we'll move on to Dexter, which is a front Dexter with a transport box on the back. Then we have a Ford Standard, a standard Ford. Thank you. place to get into that gun. Right, then we have something a little bit different, another garden type machine. Handling for moving stuff around in the yard. And also a broad distance detector again, this is the super detector. Again with the manure loader frame on the front and the girl detector on the front end of it. Then we've got a horse, 4,000. Then coming along here we've got an International V414. 7-8-4. And again, and the Dexter. 40-40. Heading green colour.
Yeah.